Okay, guys, so welcome to another Lego Bro video, and today we're reviewing the Nightcrawler. And I got this from my 9th birthday, I think. And it's just really cool, I think. I like these wings. You could fold them and then like, well, it is. I mean, he's not in there right now, but this part kind of just broke off. So I mean, it's not there anymore. But just look how complicated this is from the bottom. I mean, look at all that. Look at that. That's just, see that? That's crazy. And then look, you got these awesome cannons. And then look, ready? Every single time you go like this, and then you move the wheels, it goes like. Yeah, but it's just like, look, ready? Let me see this. Whoopsie. There's another one. Whoopsies. Last one. They shoot out of both? I didn't know that. This is so cool. And then just like, I really like the structure and stuff, just because like if another car is competing with it, you could just like, you could be like, what's up, dude? I got ultimate cannons. And so yeah, I think it's just really cool, and I really like these swords. And so, looks like the last video I did, apparently I won by one comment below on the thing that I won. And, Nate's a little sad about that, but here he is. Okay, get out of the way. The camera wants to see the picture. The main picture. Okay, so, I just, really cool structure, and,